When you finally perfected the art of making the perfect YouTube thumbnail.